flat rod was about in.
Another nice little coho.
Nice little coho.
Dinner.
Looks like dinner. Wait, we must have gone through a school there because we had a downrigger pop and we missed that one. Then that dipsey went off. We had literally just put that rod back in the water, two passes out, and John says, well, I can still see the dipsey. He dropped it out just past so you can see it. Turned around, we all both turned around, boom, off that rod. Good, John.
Got it.
Whack the board.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
You just put that fly out, too.
Watch the helm, Doug.
I got it, man.
Little. Trying to do this without getting our fly all messed up.
Is that a green one or an aqua?
Green.
Well, I guess that shoots it right now, then. I know. Oh, right here, another one here. Hey, this one's pulling drag, actually.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Try to get this out?
Yeah, go ahead. This one's running line, John.
Really?
Yeah.
You got a chin on?
Could be. What's that fish doing down here, John? He's not supposed to be here.
Holy crap. A screamer in May. Thought that ain't supposed to happen in May.
I didn't think it was supposed to happen. I thought it was supposed to wait till we get back to Algoma.
That's all right. I think we'll take him.
As you can hear by the dray, she's running. Why don't you stay with us and see how this ends?
Yeehaw!
Unbelievable.
You want some of this? How about this? What about this? How about this? If a relaxing vacation is on your mind, give Apple Vacations a call. On the Water Adventures visited the Mille Azul Resort Ixtapa this spring, and to put it mildly, it was fantastic. Whether the beach is your thing, fishing on the Pacific Ocean, or just taking the kids to a safe and enjoyable destination, the Mille Azul Resort Ixtapa is a great place in a tropical setting to visit. Log on to applevacations.com or call your local travel agent and book your dream Apple vacation today. Apple Vacations is the official travel provider for On the Water Adventures.
Buck Country Camel. Whether in the woods turkey hunting, in the marsh duck hunting, or up a tree bow hunting, Buck Country Camel from huntandshop.com, the official outerwear of On the Water Adventures. Affordable outerwear to cover you from head to toe.
Scotty, the way to fish.
The hook set tip up is extremely easy to set up. We push down and turn to engage it in any of those three notches, set the flag under the T-bar. Now when that fish bites, the spring decompresses and sets the hook firmly into the mouth of the fish.
The hook set tip up has the highest hookup percentage.
How often does your tip up hook up?
Hook set tip ups are available at hookset-tipup.com, Gander Mountain, Shields All Sport, Sportsman's Warehouse, and select Mills Fleet Farm, Wisconsin stores.
Out here, a man's gear better stand up. This Reynolds fella, good example of that, divides his time hunting, roping, and makes his living fishing, always after the big ones, crappie, bass, or redfish. He's partial to vicious fishing lines, cast easy, resist abrasion, sensitive to the slightest strikes. Time to get vicious. Reckon?
I'm gonna make a bigger net.
When fishing in Winthrop Harbor, stay at La Villa Motel. Call 847-746-2800. Tell them On the Water Adventures sent you.
John, watch your dipsey. You're downrigger.
I'm looking. What, are you gonna get popped?
She's dancing nice.
I think we'll need a net on this one, huh?
I think we're using the net on this one.
Pandemonium.
A couple of years ago, the Cohos here were averaging 10 pounds. And this year, I heard earlier this year, they said the fishing might even be better this year. It's early in the season. These fish will literally gain a pound a week. LYs are plentiful. I mean, some of the guys were getting cohos that were near 20 pounds.
What seems to be?
That's a big fish. It just came out of the water. It's a big fish.
You see whether your dipsey is tripped or not?
I think it is. I think it is tripped. See if you can.
Well, we'll take them where we can.
I think we need a bigger boat. I know we need a bigger net.
God, I hope nothing else goes off.
we'll let it go if it does.
Did you get a good look at him yet? Or no?
Yeah, this is a big fish.
Cool.
Or a good fish, I mean.
No pancaking?
No pancaking this time. You know what, John?
What?
Why don't you slide, John, where are you going with that motor? All right, here we go. Here we go, gang. John, where's that? John, what's going on with the motor here? Got him. Watch your net. Don't lift it. Whew. There's a good Winthrop Harbor chin. What's that fish doing here? Woo!
Wow. Hey, not very common in the spring, is it?
No. All right, let's see here. Let me get this. One thing is I might advise, I would bring down three guys. And if you have a cameraman, bring four then. Because it helps to have somebody always on that, on the helm. I don't know what color fly it was, John.
Looks like it
ate my fly. Oh, we got plenty more. I picked up plenty of Howie flies yesterday, so there's a good fish. All right, let's get him in the line.